Daniel from Northwest Houston has a question about gutter gradations.
I'll tell you what, they're a mess. Just take a look at this, Tom. Daniel writes, I have dark colored streaks on the exterior of my white gutters, and I believe these are known as tiger stripes. How do you recommend I remove these, Tom?
First off, I don't know who came up with it, but the person that told me tiger stripes was Jim from Custom Gutters here in the Houston area. And it just kind of stuck with me, too. So, yeah, they call them that. Somebody came up with it at one time. But to me, the easiest thing, and now, first off, sometimes you can't get them all out. If they're really old and decrepit, you're going to need a paint job, and you can paint aluminum. So it might be a matter of painting, but I would try this first because it's worked for me. And it's simple green. It's a cleaning solution. You have to get with a brush and a bucket and, you know, mix it up and start brushing it back and forth. And you can go back with a light hosing later. It doesn't hurt your plants or anything. And it seems to work really well on those tiger stripes. So try simple green first. And if it works, then it means getting on a ladder or with a long brush, but probably going to be on a ladder, scrubbing it, cleaning them up, and then hosing them off. And it'll look good. That original anodized finish that's on there will come back. And if the worst case is, if that doesn't work, I have a feeling it's going to be time and it'll be clean and ready for a paint job. Just get some metal siding paint and get up on the ladder again and a brush and paint it.
You know, I see these tiger stripes. I assume that's stuff coming off the roof that's causing this or something, Tom. It's got to be the home improvement circle of life.
Well, believe it or not, and you'll see it more in cities than in other areas, a lot has to do with city pollution. You're seeing this black schmutz getting on all kinds of the outside of people's homes on different things. And it truly is just air pollution. It's in the air. And yes, the roofing materials and the dirt and everything else that's there has something to do with it also. But you'll see more of it in the city than you will out in the country.
No matter where you are, we'll help you. Go click on that blue Ask Tom button. It'll take you to this page where you can send us pictures and questions and all that because Tom loves to help people. You know, he's a retired home builder with a degree in architecture. So if it's in, on, or around your house, he can help you. And we'll take your question and answer it in a video like this. We post a new one every day at homeshowradio.com, our Facebook page, and, of course, our YouTube channel where you'll find hundreds and hundreds of questions in the catacombs of that page going back years and years and pounds and pounds and changes in color of hair and all that.